From Burj Khalifa, a global icon and the world's tallest vertical city, and Dubai Opera, the region's cultural capital, bringing performing arts to life. Emaar Properties has created premium lifestyle communities and shaped Dubai's iconic skyline. The world's five leading architectural firms were invited to compete with one goal.
But we are looking for a tower and for a monument that adds value to the world. A monument and a tower that celebrates the world one more time. I think these buildings and these towers and these monuments, I think they enrich these societies, but they're also celebrated by the world. So our emphasis is that a city like Dubai, where there's so much diversity and there's so much celebration, we wanted to do all that, but with absolute elegance. We want elegance, technology, engineering, beauty day and night. Calatrava, I believe, have done it and have done it very well.
To work in Dubai and to work for such a special project is an enormous honor for all of us. To work also with Emaar makes it even more exciting and more demanding. And as an artistical achievement, it's inspired by the idea of welcoming people, of sending a signal to not only to the neighbors, not only to Dubai and to the Emirates, but to the whole world. Is our ambition to create infrastructures in the tower who facilitate the everyday life of the people, who makes them very familiar with it, that they love the tower, they use it. It is the center of a new city. And at the other side of a combination of geometry, mathematics, and deep sense of understanding of architecture in the most classical way. The tower as a technical achievement will be the addition of the most advanced technologies that you can use today. I understood technology as a vehicle to beauty and technology as a vehicle to art.
The tower rises in Dubai Creek Harbour, Emaar's latest mini metropolis at the Cape of the Creek, Ras Al Khor, in the heart of the city, yet at one with nature.
I believe that adding that piece of art while using the most advanced technology, the most advanced mathematics and physics and engineering and material and science, I think beside beauty, I think you're adding so much more and gifting so much more to our beautiful city, to our country, our people, our visitors, and the whole world as well.